Savage down the forest, foraging for sounds that I can rhyme with orange. Look, I'm a simple gatherer among a world of hunters, not about chasing clout. I'd rather gaze at clouds and feel the comforts. Uh-oh, on the trending tab, hope this won't be ending bad. Checking analytics is like working in a forensic lab. Oh Lord, life's getting hard, I'm too young for a credit card. And I crashed the very first time I drove my parents' car. Teardrops and paid friends between screens and deep sea still hearts routine scream. My ears all mightn't believe it, a life full of streaming is real tough. It feels rough sometimes, but that's the real stuff. Day by day, putting on a brave face. Hey, playing games, taking pain straight away. Yay, maybe made mistakes, but it's okay. Wait, we all need to take a break. If I'm gonna be honest, take a break. Hey! If I'm gonna be honest, to take a break, so I'll be chilling when the tide is low, cause I wanna take it slow, and I can't sing the next note, but I brought a bro.
Hello, 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 hi,
I'm back.
Tell me why it's been way too long.
It has been way too freaking long. Hello,
hello, hello, Nassie. Thank you, host, for the follow. hi, hello, everybody. Okay. Uh-oh. Fun. Okay. Hello. I am trying to get some stuff figured out, because I forgot what it's like to stream. So, give me a bit moment. Hello. Hello, hello, hold on. Let me get the chat set up on my phone. Okay, cool. Is everything set up, I think? Yes, let's go. I think I have everything. Let's go, okay. I'm kind of happy, RN. Look at that. Awesome. Well, hello, everybody. I'm sorry. I'm, like, a little all over the place. Curse of Dream is already starting. I don't know what to do. But hi, I'm gonna give some time for the notification to go out. But for now, hi, how is everybody doing? It's been a while, hasn't it? The cold wind, just 20 hours by the ocean, up the East Coast, what a road trip. Now that interstate is paved. Man, it's been weird. I haven't been here in a... Oh, wow. I haven't played in a long time. But yeah, I'm gonna give a couple minutes to for the notifications to go out and for all of that stuff to kind of go out. Wow, I am really laggy. You can't see. I still have you guys on another connection. So I still have you guys on the other screen, on my starting suit screen. Hey, it's about to pass life. Man, it is weird to be back. Like, I'm sorry. I feel like I sound like kind of awkward. I've had a really stressful day, but I'm glad that I'm back. Yeah, because I missed you guys. So hi. Hello. Had to go 20 hours. It is really cold in my room. So yeah, but I'm going to go ahead and, hold on. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I think we're good now. Okay, yeah, we're good. Okay, I haven't played in so long. I missed Bed Wars. Aww, I'm gonna cry. Okay, we're skipping that song. I'm gonna hurt. Oh, no, that one's fine. Yeah, but we're back, guys. I'm so happy. Hold on. One moment, guys. Oh, shoot. What's going on? Sorry, guys. I'm trying to... Okay. It's 2:45. Oh, shit. Okay, guys. Hello! Sorry, I am trying to get back into the swing of things for streams. I haven't streamed in almost like a week. That is way too long for me. And I have never cried more. I miss you guys. But it's okay. We're back. And I think, if you didn't see by the title, it's my birthday today. And I'm totally being honest about that. It is totally my birthday. So happy birthday to me. Should I get like, you know what I should have done? B.O.T. She's Grace. She has a pro... What the fuck? Oh, no. Is something going on with my stream? Oh, shoot. Okay. Hold up. I think something's going on with my stream. Okay. Sorry. Man, this is really... I'm really trying to figure out what's going on. What the heck? Okay. There we go. I think we're going good. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Okay, good. I really needed to fix... Okay. I think we're good now. Of an anime girl's face. Okay. So, birthday stream. Hey, guys. Hello. Okay. It's been 8 minutes already. I'm gonna go ahead and pop off in Bed Wars. So, let's go ahead and get in. Oh, shit. Hold on. Guys, when I tell you that I'm so, like, out of whack, I am. I haven't streamed in a while, so I'm like, I missed you guys, but also I'm like, damn, I don't know how to speak anymore. why does Bed Wars look different now? It looks different. Hello? Okay. Let's see. I could ride you with salt. Why does the Bed Wars lobby look different? Has it been that long? Anyways. Hi. Hello, guys. It's me. Hello. Oh, okay. Hello. Guys, it's me. I'm back. I'm back. Oh, God. It's been way too long. Okay. Now, when I tell you that it's my first day back in a long time, it's my first day back in a long time. I haven't played. I haven't even, like, practiced. Like, I finished up the quizzes that I had to do for class, and I went straight to streaming, so. Hi. Yeah. And I was going to take this time. Oh, okay. Hello, Dream. I was going to take the time that I was off to, like, study. Well, I did study, right? Cute hat. Were they saying that to me? Oh, no. I'm going to go cry myself to sleep. They weren't talking to me. Under my arms, I used to follow my shit. I hope that the volume is okay for the music. I don't want to have it too loud, but... Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, hold on. I need to check something for the info. Remember my name, but Probably. Oh, okay, weird. There we go. That was weird. Is it good? I hope so. Anyways, hey guys, we're back. Okay, whoa, I have way too much money. Man, I haven't been on Bed Wars in a long time. I missed it. Oh, shit. Yeah. But how is everybody doing? I missed you guys. Like, when I say that I missed you guys, I genuinely mean I missed you guys. Like, I felt so empty not streaming. Oh my god, I don't even know how to... I might switch the music and then just finesse DMCA and and go into... Yes, you got this. I'm so proud of you. You're doing awesome, sweetie. Oh, I thought he fell. It was kind of off for me. Okay, wee, fuck. Well, shit. Okay, when I tell you that I haven't practiced, and you can tell, my gaming is quite bad. Oh god, I see that a certain song. Oh, fuck you. You motherfucker. Okay, we're skipping that song. Okay, Dear Rip Cat, let's go. Yeah. It's been a while. It has absolutely been a while since... It has been a while since I streamed. Oh, I'm sad. Okay, it's fine. Oh, wow. Okay. They got kicked. That was one of ours. Oh, don't fucking tell me. Holy shit. Well, damn. Anyways. Yeah. Yeah, why am I not surprised? Okay, yeah, you motherfuckers. Fuck, damn it. I'm gonna cry. No. Get up on me. Well, that was great. I've never felt better in my life. I've done awesome. I hate it here. I'm gonna cry. Technoblade? Whoa. That's three Technoblades? Four. Oh. So, Technos. So many Techno. Why is there so many Technos? Yeah, army. Okay. Whoa. Calm yourself. Okay. They're all in one team. Can I clickbait this and put it on TikTok for clout? Say, I defeated Technoblade times four. There we go. I wish I could sing this song. Let's see. Hopefully my teammates don't leave me. Because that would kind of suck for me. Anyways, but I hope everybody is doing well. And hello to VOD watchers. Because I love you guys. So yeah. Get off Jen. Oh my god. You know, why? I haven't been here in a while. I don't want the toxicity. I just want to have fun. Motherfucker. Whoa. I don't think I have enough blocks. Yep. Nope. Well, shit. Okay, okay. They're really just kind of in the back. I need more blocks though. Okay, honestly, if I just go in stone sword. Okay, cool. Actually, let me get more blocks because knowing me, I'm gonna be stupid and need all of them. So yeah. Yay, I'm getting all of my assignment. Really? I'm getting all of my quizzes back, and I think I did good. So, yeah. Proud. Oh, you guys are memeing. Oh, they're memeing, guys. They're memeing. Okay. The Technoblades are silent. Okay. Okay. Man, I am having really bad lag. And now I'm not used to lag. As a laptop streamer, of course I have lag. But I'm getting hurt like 2 hours later. Where are they?
You know?
Oops, I just... Okay, I'm really confused here. I just got two of them. Okay, cool. What? Yes. Oops, you're... What? What? Fuck you, dude. This motherfucker. Ha! What the fuck? Shut up. Oh my god, George, Goggy's mad at me. Goggy's mad at me. Goggy was mad at me. Oh my god, I love it. GG. That was okay, I guess. Dummy. Oh my god, I can't believe I played with him. Please don't tell me I'm with DF Funk. Oh, Cold Funk again. Dude, hello. Hello, F9. What the fuck is guy? What the fuck is going on? I'm scared. Girl, why did I say George? That's not George. He just has the clunk. I'm gonna cry. Like, actually, cry. Anyways, do you own Mojang? Yes. Yes, I do. Please don't tell me I'm in the team with them again. Oh, thank God. Oh, no, I am. Fuck. They're gonna call me an asshole again, or whatever they tried calling me. That's the thing. I don't even know what they were talking about. Dude, I'm gonna cry. This man really said, I think he said I'm an asshole. Let's see, how many, was I top killer? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, they wish they were me. See, I may have a break, but I come back better than ever because I'm just so good at the game. On my way. Why? Sucks to suck. He's gonna call me an asshole just because I am a part of the team. Anyways, I am on my way. Okay, let's see if I can just... Well, shit. Buy fireballs? You know what, dude? You have money. Go buy them yourself. I am not the sugar daddy here. Oh, fuck you. You can go suck a dick. Aw, motherfucker. This isn't a very good birthday present. I'm gonna... The curse of dream. It's gonna kill me. If we win, I break... You know what? Breaking the curse of dream for my birthday. Fact is, honey, never get off of my mattress. Oh, shit. And all that they can ask is... Man, I'm like... forgetting how to play Minecraft. You motherfucker. You can go suck a toe. Mask is. That's what the point of the mask is. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight. See ya. You will feel me cry. Oh my god. It's been a long day. Keeps on piling. It's so terrifying. But I keep on smiling. I'm good. Man, my singing's so good. Too much for so long. Been comparing myself for so long. Been wearing a smile for so long. It's real. Mob. Okay, Mob. Mob. Okay. You know, the aggression, I don't appreciate. I don't appreciate the aggression here. Why are all these 12-year-olds so aggressive? And is that being toxic? Possibly. Do I care? No. It's my birthday, and people are being toxic. That's not very girl boss of them. Motherfucker. You motherfucker. You motherfucker. You can go suck. Oh my god. Literally. Oh, you motherfucker. Why am I having such bad connection? I'm still beating people's asses, and I don't even have Wi-Fi. Well, shit. Well, shit. You know what? Guess what? That's because of lag. Middle fingers up. Don't care. Also, I need to check my... We are on the road to 150 followers for a media share. So just FYI. Well, shit. That sucks. Anyways. What? Why did I know this would happen? It's the motherfucking curse of dream. Motherfucker. You know what? Thank you for murdering him. Always being judged by a bunch of strange faces. Scared to go outside. Haven't seen the light in ages. But I'm okay-ish. Oh shit, I forgot the words. Anyways, the fact is... okay. I'm gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing. Oh, well shit. Looks like it's just me. That really sucks because I'm really good at this game. So obviously these people are gonna have a hard time. Well, shit. Well, you know what? Fuck you. Come at me, bitch. I am so tired of this shit. Oh, God. Oh, shit. I'm so... Ah! Why do I have an alarm on? I just randomly turned on an alarm. Well, shit. Well, shit. You know what? Fuck you. I'm leaving. This is my birthday, and I hate it here. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep now. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay, you know what? These aren't... I'm not jamming. Guys, that's the thing. I'm not jamming. What do I want to listen to? Bum, 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 bum. Life isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VOIP. Okay. Oh, shit. No, I didn't mean to do that. No, I'm trying to figure out music. You know what? We'll go with these. Oh, this song. On Just Dance. Oh, yeah. Oh, Beyonce, Beyonce. Oh, Shakira, Shakira. Is this the Technoblades again? Okay, is it like Change Your Skin's Technoblade Day or something like that? Because I didn't get the memo. Let It Grow? Okay. Ouch. Ow. Ugh, I have to get up early. One of my classes is pretty early tomorrow, so I'm gonna cry. He won't be the one to try. I be the kid. Okay, also, let me pick this up. Oh. Fuller, can we laugh about? Ha, ha, ha. Okay, I'm trying to put the music as loud as I can without being too annoying to my neighbors. Oopsies. Okay, hopefully that's loud enough for you guys. I hope so. So just let me know if it's a decent volume. To let go, he won't need this gone. Drama high, that's not what if I'm gonna die. Motherfucker, you fucking suck. You can go suck a toe. What was that? Hi, Alex. Hello, wife. Hello, wife. I cannot currently hydrate because my water is not on my person. So your hydrate is gonna be me drinking the blood of my enemies. I hope you enjoy. Why aren't you asleep? Because sleep is for the weak and I'm buff. You motherfucker. Ah! Motherfucker. You fucking suck. You little cock-a-poo-poo. You motherfucker. How? Guess what I'm gonna go get? My water. I'll be right back. And I'm not asleep because I'm just built different. Anyways.
Shakira, Shakira. Yikes. I know.
Yeah, I just decided that I don't care. So, I am a Chad. I am the most, I'm a Brad. You're Chad. You're Chad America, right? Maybe I'm like Brad Canada or something. Sleep, so, yeah, no. Sleep. In the morning feeling like P. Diddy. I'm gonna hit this city before I leave. Brush my teeth with a bottle of not Jack. That's weird. Coming back. Brad and Chad, yeah. It's like Chad America and Brad Canada or something. Brad Canada and Chad America. Oh, I love it. Man, where's his brim? Lost his brim. DJ, blow my speakers up too. Oh my god. Oh. TikTok. Guess what? Who's on TikTok? Me. I need to make a thing for my TikTok. My command. WAP. WAP. Anyways. Oh, wow. My and the emos at camp. Oh. Money in my pocket, but I'm already here. Just lighting up, cause they hear we've got swagger. And we come us in the club unless they look like Mick Jagger. Who the fuck is Mick Jagger? You drunk? Boys trying to change my. Whoa. The fact that I would jam out to this song when I was like 8. I hope the volume is okay. Let me know if it's too loud, too soft. Let me know if I'm just loud and soft. TikTok. My neighbors probably hate me and I don't even care. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. Blow my speakers up. Guys, guess what speakers are being blown up? Mine. TikTok. You know what is being blown up? Oh. My Minecraft skills, because I'm so good. Blow me up. You break me. Motherfucker. I almost fell. Oh, well, shit. Damn. They really said pop off. I popped off. But anyways. Oh, I didn't even see. Alex, I didn't even see that you had said that you had to leave because you had English. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry. Good luck on your English test. You're going to chat it out. It's going to be awesome. Hopefully, I'll still be streaming when you're out. So, yeah. Bye! I know you probably already left. Bye-bye! Till I walk in. Anybody did the Just Dance for this? Because that was my shit. The Just Dance for this was my absolute diddly crap. I don't even fucking know. Yo, Krista29, thank you so much for the follow. Oh god, what is going on with my... What is that? What's going on? Whoa, Lucky Blocks, what is that? Should I try a new... Oh, it's doubles and... Hi, hello, welcome to the stream. Gonna stand there and watch me burn. I am so sorry you have to listen to this now. But when I play Bedwars, I love to jam to music. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But I hope you're doing well. Hello and welcome to the stream. I know that you're new here. But hi, hello, my name is Kitsage. But you can call me Kit. I am primarily a Bedwars streamer, but I have also... Oh, it really is. I can only tell you what... Okay, let me put this a little lower so I can introduce myself. How rude of me. I'm primarily a Bedwars streamer, but I also have done survival and parkour. And yeah, and also I must apologize right now because my streams are scuffed because I am a laptop streamer, but it is okay because I'm trying to show people that you can do whatever you want to. It doesn't matter what you have. So yeah, but anyways, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the group. I don't know, but yeah, and I hope you're enjoying your time and I hope you're having a good day too. Awful. I feel so ashamed. Now snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. Oh, also, we are currently on the road to 150 followers because I have a free media share lined up for that, hopefully. So yeah.
Alright, because... So, if you haven't already, make sure you drop a follow and tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your family, tell your dog to follow so you can get a free media share. What the fuck? And, like, send me the weird shit that you guys enjoy because I love watching stuff. Like, funny stuff. You gotta be funny, though. You gotta be funny. If not, oh, fuck. Well, shit. Okay. Okay. Body so much, you can barely breathe when you weigh them, you meet. Ow. One fuzzy feeling, yeah, seems to hit him that you can't even sit there looking at him. You swore you never hit him, nothing, do nothing to hurt him, now you're in each... Just listening to this music reminds me that I listened to some questionable things as a kid. And by kid, I mean like 10 years old. He said his say, do you say, do you say, I used to know this rap so good, now I don't. Yesterday was over, it's a different day. Thomas said, next time, then it's straight. You don't get another chance. Knife is no Nintendo game. Oh, well, shit. Now you get to watch it leave out the window. Guess that's why they called it window pane. Now stand there and watch me burn. Yeah, this song. I have a very distinct memory of this song that I can't share, but it's not the best. It's not bad, but it's just funny. But it's also weirdly stupid, so do I want to expose myself like that yet? No, not yet. Oh shit, they don't have a bed anymore. Oh shit, okay. Well, damn, that was, wow. I am so good at this game. I forget how good I am. Anyways, we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we saw back to the same pattern. Minus. Oh, please tell me I got that. What the fuck? Cause all right, because like, the way I. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I like the way it hurts. That I was 10. And I was jamming out to that kind of music. At the drywall. But also, this song is weirdly nostalgic because it was in a time, like, of, like, party rock anthem. That's when I was listening to it. By Lmfao, LMFAO. Is that the band? People? I don't remember. But this song... That's alright because I like the way it hurts. My music song sucked too. Yeah. I feel like that's like a transition period that you have to go through. Your music has... What the fuck is that? Is he naked? Okay. Anyways, it's a transitional period. Hello, Void of Daisy. Hello. Oh my god, wait. That skin is so cute. Hello. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, but it's definitely, like, a transition period. You have to have bad music when you're younger. Because then you can look back and be like, wow, I really enjoyed this music. And you'll be like, yeah, I did. I remember, okay, I used to watch Criminal Minds, right? Or, I loved Criminal Minds. And they're, like, the most, the songs that influence you the most are what you listen to when you were around 12 to 14. And I was like, dude, 12 to 14 was like middle school, right? I don't even remember what I listened to. I listened to country, I think. And then I listened to Nirvana because I had a bit of a phase. Yeah, so. Whiskey whisker. Oh my god, you're teaching me. This is reminding me of the TikToks where the girls, like, they, or like anybody really, like, who does it, their heads are like bopping. I don't know. Tell me why. Everything I do reminds me of a TikTok. Anyways, 14 is high school. I'm in it. Oh yeah. Okay. Ah, you motherfucker. Yeah, 14 is, well, at least where I'm from, middle school. Like, it's like transition. It's like basically middle school because high school is like 14, 15. I can't do math right now. Talk to my health. I want you on my team. So does everybody else. Everybody wants me on their team in Bed Wars because I'm so good. What? Huh? No. Back up. Back it up. Back it up. Miss you, whisker. You're teaching me. Oh, shit. I don't know the words. Anyways. Promiscuous boy. Nobody know.
Okay, let's go commit tax fraud.
Promiscuous girl, you're teaching me. Know what I want, and I want what you need. Promiscuous boy.
Oh, motherfucker. Well, you know what? You can go suck some major toes. Oh my god, I hate people. I hate people sometimes. You motherfucker. Oh shit. What about arson? You know what? Krista, if that's okay to call you that, if you want another name to go by, then just let me know. Krista, I absolutely agree. Arson is probably my favorite crime. Don't ask why. I just...
Miscuous girl, wherever you are.
Arson? Pog. So you know what? No, not tax fraud. Arson. You're totally correct.
Miscuous boy.
I'm good with Krista? Okay, cool. Just wanted to make sure. I always try to make sure that... Ah, motherfucker. You're a simp. Or it said chimp. I did it say simp or chimp? Immune chimp. Well, you know what he's fucking immune to? My hits. Okay. Whew. I'm in the game. I'm Troy Bolton. Gotta get your head in the game. I just realized that my last stream was probably my High School Musical stream. Was it? I'm gonna cry. That is so terrible of me. I've been so gone. I've been gone from streaming. I know it doesn't seem like a lot, but it's been a week. And I used to, like, be streaming, like, at least 6 times a week. Then because of college, which can go suck a toe, it told me, no, you can go not stream. Yeah. Anyways, let's see. I'm trying to find a good... Oh, yeah. I'm singing to you guys. Oh, man, the songs are so good. You know what? You are absolutely...
You were really young when I first saw you.
What are you majoring in? I can't totally expose that. I don't know. I'm not too comfortable with exposing that. But I am going into a STEM. I'm basically like a STEM major. So I'm going into the sciences. Oh, fuck.
And say hello.
But yeah, I'm basically a STEM major. I'm going into the science part of STEM.
Hey, you were Romeo, you were throwing
My spelling is not so good. And no, that's okay. That's totally okay. again, don't ever apologize. Your spelling is totally fine. If I don't get it, you just correct me and just call me stupid and then we're all good. So don't worry.
Romeo, take.
But yeah, I'm going into the sciences, which is weird considering I'm not the best at science. Anyways, motherfucker. You motherfucker.
Love story, baby, just say yes.
Yeah, but you don't have to apologize.
I seek out to the gardens to see you. We keep quiet.
This song also, I loved this song when I was younger. I really thought I was gonna fall in love like this.
But you were Romeo, it was a scarlet letter. My daddy said, stay away from
Motherfucker.
And they were crying to me. I was begging you, please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting for you, but...
Oh, shit. Oh, you know what? Fun story. I tried out for my, like, elementary school, what's it called, talent show with this song, right? Because this is the one that I think Taylor Swift did, where she was pretending to be Juliet and her love was Romeo, right? So I tried out for the talent show with this song. I didn't get it. I didn't get in. I was bad at singing. I'm bad at singing. Especially as a kid.
And waiting.
But this song, oh gosh.
You were ever coming around. My faith in you was faded.
What the fuck?
I'll be happy on the outskirts to tell. And I said, Romeo, take me. I've been so alone. I'll be.
Motherfucker.
Boy, you let you never come. Is this in my head? I don't know what to think.
Motherfucker. Motherfucker. No, no.
Pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Julie. You'll never have to be alone. I'll love you. And that's all I'm.
God, my neighbors hate me, I bet. Hopefully, I'm going to be picking up. I'm going to be getting a. I'm going to be getting a soundproofing thing, so I won't be so loud, so it, like, I won't be loud so loud to my neighbors, and I can be louder on my streams, because I feel like I have to refine myself. I'm cool. Do you have a Discord server? Yes, I do. If you want to join my Discord server, you can just do !disc, so !DISC for the Discord, so you can go ahead and join that. And if you're not able to do it, I'll go ahead and drop the link for you as well. Let's see. I'm trying to find a good song. Oh yeah. Motherfucker. Good girls got bad. Yeah. If you can't do it, let me know and I can do it for you, but yeah. Oh. Motherfucker. Well, shit.
You know me.
Oh shit. Well, fuck. Anyways. Hey.
You had my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines, but you still be my star.
You know what? Since I'm waiting for money, I'll put the Discord in the chat, so you can go ahead and join it there. So yeah.
Because when the sun shines.
I just started my Discord a couple of days ago. I don't really know how to work it. Oh, that's no problem. If you want, you can click on the link and you can join it through there. And yeah. And you'll be welcomed into my Discord server. So yeah, I think I just got the notification that you joined. Yes, you did. Awesome. Well, welcome to the server. The server. I don't know how to speak.
Ella, under my umbrella, Ella, Ella, eh.
So yeah, did it. Nice. Well, I am very glad you decided to join the server. It's always a fun time. sometimes I'll do random Discord streams. So if I don't want to do the full-on Twitch streams, you can catch exclusive streams on my Discord that are a little bit better quality. Because I'm not fully streaming, so yeah. But it's really fun. And the people in my Discord are awesome, so yeah.
How's Delta's card?
Took the L. Never take L's, only W's. Anyways.
Then you hide because.
Well, shit.
Told you I'd be here forever.
Motherfucker! You motherfucker!
Ah! Damn it! Oh, damn it!
You could stand under my umbrella. I'm gonna go cry. So yeah. But yeah, welcome to the Discord server. Glad you could join. Yeah, okay, when I first started, so I actually released my Discord for 40 followers. So, which seems like guys. I just realized my anniversary is in 2 days. Okay, we'll have to do an anniversary stream. Oh my god. I've already been streaming for 2 months. Who let that happen?
In between our love.
That's so insane. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna say that for 150. Okay, I already know what I'm gonna do for. Oh, motherfucker. Why does that look like Bear Bub? Anyways. Motherfucker, you can go suck. Oh, look at me go.
Said I'll always be your friend. Took your note. I'm a.
His name is Toilet? Oh, no, Foilet. Okay.
Now that we'll still have each other, you can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, eh, eh, eh. I don't know what he's signaling at me for. What? What are... In 2 days, I have a game to attend to support my friends. That flirt... Oh, wow. well, I hope the game goes well. What are you signaling to? What are you... Are you... Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? What is this? Guys, okay. I never condone hiding, but... What the fuck is this? What is this? Oh my god. Is there any way that I can break that one? Guys, I never tell people that. No, what are we doing? I don't like, oh sorry, I just hit my mic. I never do this. I never hide, guys, I promise. I'm a good player. I never hide. But shit. To admire. I'm gonna cry. But I hope that game goes well. Yeah, in 2 days I will probably be streaming because I have my anniversary. 2 months, bros. Okay, are we walking? Are we moving? Is it out of fine? It's more than a moment. I look out and it's out of sight. With your hand in my hand and a pocket full of salt. This song, also, such a vibe. Put your hand on the glass, I'll be trying to pull you through. You just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. What are we doing? I don't do this. I'm gonna cry. Show me how to find her now. And I'll tell you it was easy coming back into you once I figured it out. Here's jump. Here all along. It's like in my mirror. Okay, I'm gonna skip this song because it's actually really long. Let's see. I've been stuck listening to... Oh, I had it on as my intro. Well, damn. Oh, he... This motherfucker really said, come down here with me. And... Oh, shit. Well, shit. He's right there. Okay, actually, I'm gonna skip this song. Oh, yeah. Here's the thing. Started as friends. It was cool, but it was all pretend. This is just reminding me of Pitch Perfect. Yeah, but Tubbo's new song is awesome. I jam out to it, literally, in my car. Dedicated. Took the time. Wasn't long until I called you my... Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah. Since you've been gone. Wow, wow. And all you'd ever hear me say is me with you. You've been gone. I can't breathe for the first time. I start moving on, yeah, yeah. Thanks to you, now I can't get along. Let's see. Oh my god, it's 1-1. Are you serious? I hate it here. I'm gonna lose. Okay, well, you know what? And this is how you die and cry. And probably... I'm gonna hear me say, I'm gonna be with you. Heal that way. Bingo. I'm focusing so hard, RN. It's not good.
Shit. Now I'm just thinking of freaking. Out of sight, out of mind. Don't you know that I just can't take it? I don't know where to go. I'm gonna cry. I hate when it turns into 1-1. Because then it's just a competition between who has stuff. Usually it's not me. What do you think of anime? I haven't watched too much of it. But I do. Well, shit. Well, damn. That was everything for me. Well, shit. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Fuck you. Motherfucker. You. Ah, I'm gonna cry. I haven't watched anime too much, but I do appreciate it. I think it's great. I just haven't watched it too much, I think. But yeah, but it's super cool, I think. I'm always looking for recommendations. There's like, I've been recommended like Hunter x Hunter, Attack on Titan. Gosh, I can't even remember the other ones. I'm gonna cry. It an early stream that somebody asked me about anime. But yeah. But I mean, if you ever have recommendations, I will totally take them. Actually, in my Discord server, I have recommendations where you can either recommend games or I have a channel segmented primarily to music. So you can like send in your Spotify playlist or simply songs that you want me to listen to. So yeah, so that's for jam recommendations. For regular recommendations, it's basically for games, TV shows, movies. Do you like romance or darkness or hero? I like, honestly, I think all, probably, motherfucker. I think everything. I'm not really picky about what I watch. Just more like if it's enjoyable, like if it has a good storyline. I'm such a, like, I love things with good storylines. That's what I am, like, with video games. Motherfucker. Yeah! I'm a sucker for anything with a good storyline. Like, my favorite game on console is The Last of Us and The Last of Us Part 2 because of the storyline. I'm such a sucker for storyline-based games. And I want to play some of those with you guys. So yeah, so hopefully soon, if I ever end up, oh shit, I didn't mean to buy that, if I ever end up maybe not being a laptop streamer, that'd be kind of scary though. You everywhere I go, yeah. Yeah, I was like thinking about it, I was like, man, yeah, and then good anime for you would be The Promise, okay, I've heard of Promise, okay, so that's another one that was recommended to me, but yeah, awesome. Oh, motherfucker. Well, shit. Replay. That kind of sucked. Okay. Yeah. Promised Neverland, I've heard about it. And it's been recommended to me. So I should probably take a look at that. Yeah. I need to just find, like, a weekend where I just watch all the animes that I want to watch. I mean, I know that I can't do it all in one weekend. But, like, get them started, basically. Oh, my gosh. I just realized I still have follower games to do. But it does include Death and Arson. Well, Arson is my favorite. Death, not so much, but I mean, that's with a lot of shows. I mean, anime, I know that it can have dark undertones, so that's not too bad for me, I guess. Listen to. Yeah, but I just realized that I have a follower goal that I still haven't done. I have follower games. So basically, I'm gonna do open party and play with you guys. It does have demons. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I used to watch a lot of supernatural-based things. I love ghost, like, shows like Ghost Adventures and just any ghost hunting videos in general. Well, you know what, little hole. You motherfucker. Okay, yeah. But, like, one of my favorite shows used to be Supernatural. So.
Can I have a heart attack? Put my life out on the line. Never said yes to the right guy. Never had trouble getting what I want. But when it comes to you, I'm never good enough.
Oh.
Don't care. I can play him like a Ken doll.
That's kind of reminding me of just the Kindle. Like, make you bounce like a basketball.
I used to play basketball, but then my asthma said, fuck you, and no. Ugh, I miss basketball.
Said I just can't hold your hand.
It is cold in my apartment.
But yeah. I'm like, I love supernatural-based stories, kind of. Do zombies count as that? Because I love zombie movies. But yeah.
I think I'd have a heart attack.
I feel like it'd be, well, unless it's sci-fi. I don't know.
But yeah, I have to look into it. The Promised Neverland. I'll look into it.
I have to go, but I had a fun time and I played basketball. No, that's totally okay. I'm glad you had a fun time and hope that you're able to catch another stream later on. But yeah, thank you so much for joining and bye. Hope you have a good rest of your day. Or night. Bye.
And as now it hurts like you. Make me wanna act like a girl. Pay my
Oh man. Okay, cool. Motherfucker. This What the fuck was that? He fell in the void, didn't he? Oh no, he didn't. Okay. Well, that was just called being stupid and okay.
I think I'd have a heart attack. Think I'd have a heart attack.
Oh my gosh. I wanna plan a survival stream soon.
Like playing survival? I just haven't had you know what? Motherfucker, you just come kill me, I think. Just, you know, one day I'll die. I'm gonna cry.
You flare.
Motherfucker, where did you come from, Dream? Mother. Oh my god. I am going to sob myself to sleep tonight.
I'm gonna cry. I just realized. Hold on.
Okay, hold on. There's some stuff that is taking up a lot of CPU, I think. Oh no, leave. I want to leave. Like, let's go and just chatting for a little bit. So, hello. Hello, everybody. I'm going to fix up something real quick.
I think I'd have a heart attack.
Let's see. I need to get some school stuff figured out. Oh, hell yeah. Let's do this.
I'm so ready for this song.
Oh, fire for a heart. I'm not scared of the dark. Never seen it look so easy. I'm so baby, baby, my only reason. Didn't have you, there would be nothing left. A shadow of man who could never be his best. If I didn't have you, I'd never see the sun. It's all we had, a piece of one, yeah. All my life, you stood by me when no one else.
I don't.
Oh my god.
I can't find me. With your love, nobody can drag me. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights can't blind me with your love.
Beauties of doing all this from a laptop.
Nobody can drag me down. Nobody can drag me on. Fire for the heart. I'm not scared of the dark. You've never seen it look so easy.
Oh shit.
looking for a soul ready to hold. Oh. What the hell? Okay, weird.
Have you, there would be nothing left. A man who could never be his best. And have you, I'll never see the sun.
Oh, I just, okay. Alright, guys. I'm trying to get some stuff.
Never be hard met all these.
The beauties of being a laptop streamer is that everything sucks.
Down.
I don't mean that, but a lot of stuff. I have to, like, have a lot of stuff in my thing. Sire.
Me down my life. You stood by me when no one else was ever behind.
Okay, I think we're good now. Hopefully. Okay, we're gonna go back to Lunar. Let's go. Where is my... Okay, let's go back to Minecraft, because... I can't believe him. I miss Bed Wars, so I'm glad that I'm back. Oh my god. Well, you know what I'm not glad about? Yeah, there we go. There's a little bit better.
Drag me down.
Yeah. Anyways, we're back. Woo!
Me down.
Okay.
I need nobody.
Oh, well, shit.
And drag me down.
Okay, you know what? Let's go ahead and continue. Let's do some 4v4v4v4v4. Because I haven't done it in a while. Hell yeah.
This one is for the boys with the boom assistant downtown. AC with the coolest system.
Oh my god, my neck hurts. I think I've been sleeping wrong because...
He might find us any kind of right kind of deal.
Okay, I'm so bad. I'm sorry, but I keep skipping music. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I'm the piss team. It's okay. Little piss baby. Oh, speaking of piss baby. Hey, Dream.
Bum, bum.
Anyways.
Oh, yeah. We're vibing. We're vibing.
Could not believe your eyes. If 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. We feel the ocean air. Attention drops everywhere. Leaves me open. I just stand and stare. I'd like to make myself believe.
This is not enough blocks. I'm stupid.
Earth turns. Slowly, find a say I never stay awake when I'm asleep.
Now, okay, I don't know if anybody had like a Wii when they were younger, but I did. And there was like this Sing. I think it was called Sing. It was either Xbox or Wii. I can't remember. But I had this game called Sing, and so basically. You had to, well, obviously it was like a karaoke, and this song was like my favorite thing to do. Was I good at it? No. But there was also like, There was also like, motherfucker. You know what? You can go suck. I love being a laptop streamer. You know why? Because my gaming is so good. It is so good. Crack. It is so good that I just die. You know? It's a little funny like that.
Away from here.
Look at how good my bridge was, though. That's the thing. It was so good. Okay, you know what? Let's just go for green. I have 8 arrows. I don't care. Okay, you know what?
I'd like to make myself...
Well, shit.
That planet Earth turns slowly. Bump, bump. Hard to say that I never stay.
Why is everybody coming at us right now? Blue can suck a toe.
Anyways, Red's gone. Vibes. I hear something. Red turns slow. Well, shit. Hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep. You know what? You gotta, dude. You keep doing that. I'm gonna go defeat green because obviously I'm the best. So, but also green seems like they're coming to us. Oh, wow. You're so good at this game. Holy shit. Who let you? I'm the piss team. Oh my god. I wanna cry. This isn't a very good birthday gift. I thought people were supposed to let you win on your birthday. What the fuck? Where did you come from? You motherfucker. I thought people... Motherfucker. You know what? That wasn't smart. The thought was there. Don't know what for. Wow. Your building techniques are amazing. To cover up being the way that you are is enough. Oh, well, shit. Bed destroyed. Yeah. I love it here. I love being so good at this game that... Well. Body else the way that you flip your... You know what, One Direction? Maybe you are cursed, too. Because I'm losing. And you're not supposed to lose when you're listening to One Direction. Huh? Stand why I want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe. No, no. Beautiful. Na, 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 na. Come on. You got it wrong. To prove I'm right, I put it in a song. You're being shy. Okay. Look into your eyes. You know, I could just try and go get... Well, you motherfucker. Well, you know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep now. I hate bed wars. I'm also hydrating. Nobody said to hydrate. How dare you guys? I could see you'd understand why I'd want you so desperately. Right now I'm looking at you and I can't believe you don't know. Oh. I don't know if we can try any more games. Because, okay, I love Bed Wars. I do. I'm great at it, obviously. But, I don't know. Oh my gosh, I just realized. Oh, okay. After this, I might have to take a quick break. Because I made food tonight. I made myself dinner. I made like a stir fry thing. And I need to put the extra away. Be overwhelmed but when you smile. And also, I'm not going to make this like a super long stream. It's probably going to be like... it's probably going to be like 2 hours maybe. Just because...
I have an early class in the morning. I love being a college student.
It's fun. Totally.
Only you saw it. I could see you'd understand why I'd want you so desperately.
Well, shit. What happened, Dream? Okay, you all suck. Anyways. Oh, fuck yeah. Guys, the jams are so good. Long as you love me. As long as you love me, I'm under pressure. 7 million people in the world trying to fit in. Hear it together. Smile on your face, even though your heart is frowning. Hey now, we both know it's a cruel world. But I'm gonna take my chance, hey, yeah.
As long as you love me, we could be starving, we could be homeless, we could be broke. I
love. This is, again, we're just in the era of embarrassing music. Oh, wait, you know what? I did say I would take a break real quick. Okay, hold on. Let me, do I have my stepway screen? I think I have a stepway screen. Do I still have a stepway? Oh, I don't. Okay, well, that kind of sucks. Okay, I'm going to do my just chatting and we'll be right back, okay? I had to step away. I'll be right back.
Hello, I'm so sorry. Hi, hello.
I hope you guys enjoyed As Long As You Love Me. I am so sorry. Hi, you are totally not late. Are you kidding me? Hi, hello. Oh my gosh. What's, hi, I'm sorry. I realized that I had food left over from dinner. So I was putting it away in the fridge and I lost my step away screen. So I had to improvise. So, but hello, Onyx. Hello, and welcome to the stream. I'm so sorry. I didn't have my subway stream. My screen. Anyways, hold on. Mouthface. I am jamming to throwbacks. I feel like usual. Anyways, hold on. How are you doing? I'm doing well. Hi, I'm back. Okay, I'm doing well. Honestly, kind of tired. Kind of stressed a little bit, but that's why I decided to stream, because I missed you guys. So yeah. But yeah, I hope you're doing well. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna go back to 4v4. Frick 4v4v4v4. Everybody sucks. By sucks is that I suck. But yeah, it's been a long day. I had too many quizzes and like tests and quizzes and stuff like that. And it just sucks. You're good? I'm glad you're good. I'm glad that you're good. But yeah, but it's okay. Thumbs up. Everything's good. But yeah, and I actually am a little bit happier because I realized that my anniversary for 2 months is 2 days away. Or, can God have fun with a girl like me? Hey, boy. And I know that I was Kitsage. Yeah, I love your ribbon. Oh, thank you. Oh, wait, were they talking to me or no? Oh, yeah.
Na, 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 na.
Oh, my God, that's so cute. Aww. Oh. Oh, that was really sweet. But, yeah. Yeah, so 2 days. I am going to be 2 months a streamer. I love this. Their skin was so cute. But, yeah. I'm going to be having streams officially for 2 months. That means 2 months that you guys have seen this skin. How are you not sick of it yet? But yeah, I know that this month was like crazy compared to growth. Say if you can go. Because on my first month anniversary, I hit 50. On my second one, I wanted to hit 150, but I don't know how possible that is, considering I don't know how much I'll be able to stream. Hopefully I'll be able to do an anniversary stream for sure. If not during the morning, then definitely at night and stuff like that. But yeah, but that's insane. Like 2 months, it definitely, I think also like this month has just been really bad in regards to like me streaming, just because motherfucker. Well, that sucks, because I've been really busy with college, getting used to it, moving in, so it's been hard to stream, which sucks because I feel like streaming's been really fun and it's really like rewarding, and it sucks that I can't do what I like to do because of school. So on my way to drop out. I'm just kidding. I really value education. I'm really glad I have it. It's a little stressful, but nothing I can't do. So yeah. Looking for a guy to pull you over. Oh. But yeah, so. I don't know. Hopefully, my schedule... I mean, during, like, testing and stuff like that, I'm definitely not going to be able to stream as much. Just, like, I need to focus on... Oh my god, no! And motherfuckers! You complimented my skin, and now I'm gonna cry! Oh. Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to find a good balance. And, yeah. But, I don't know. We'll have to see. But there's some, like... Oh, hell yeah. There's some, like, what's it called? Not, like, improvements to my stream that I want to do. Now, I can't get a PC. I don't think I'm going to be able to get a PC for a while. Because you said you needed space. What? So, no unscuffed streams for a while. So, I hope you guys enjoy this lovely stream that I have now. Because it's going to be here for a while. You call me. I love you. But yeah. Oh, well, shit. Wait, Bunny, bro.
What a cry. Guys, my birthday stream isn't going very well.
Your friends talk to my friends.
Man, my birthday is going bad. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, streams. Anyways.
I'm not gonna have a schedule. So, it's basically going to be really random when I stream. Like, when I find time.
Picking... Oh, I didn't mean to get that! And you... my god, these songs... Yeah, this is, like, so good. Because I love singing these songs. It just reminds me a lot of the kid I used to be. Oh, yeah, happy birthday. Yes, it's totally my birthday. It's totally my birthday. As I am very / J about that, it is not my birthday today, but it also is. My birthday is every day. I am so sorry you complimented my... Motherfuckers! These... Yep, 100%. Yeah. It is my birthday. So, if you haven't already, drop a follow as a birthday gift. Let's get to 150 for... okay, you know what? 150 followers. I have a media share stream, okay? 150 followers is my free media share stream, hopefully. But during that stream, I will only listen to Dream speedrunning music. But that is only if we get to 150. Happy birthday. Hi, Lilith. Hello. It is totally my birthday. It is totally my birthday. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. I was just saying that we are currently on the road to 150 followers. My anniversary is in 2 days. That means we have about 48 hours to get to another 24 followers. I hit 27. I got like 27 followers in one stream. So, do I think we can do it? Yes. Fudge. I almost died. Anyways. Motherfucker. You can go suck a toe to my friends. Talk to me. Yeah. Anyways, we are on the road to 150 followers. Not only for a media share stream, because we're going to do that no matter what. But I know that I did speak to people about doing, listening to Bed Wars. Dream speedrunning music the whole time. So you know what? If we hit 150, if we hit 150 followers by, okay, this is the promise that I'm gonna make. If we hit 150 followers by my anniversary, I will listen to not only the Dream, I won't listen to Dream speedrunning music. I'll listen to Dream Sus remix the whole time. I will listen to the Dream Sus, Dream Mask Sus remix the whole stream. And you know which one I'm talking about. So, that's all I'm going to say. I'm going to make the... Oh, gosh. I feel... Okay. Oh, fun. My stream is... Oh, shit. Okay, great. Okay, my stream's deciding to be stupid. There we go. Okay, yes. So, yeah. Hold up. Got to make 100 alt accounts. Honestly, go ahead. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. But guys, make sure you tell your friends. Make sure you tell your family. Make sure you tell your dog. I don't care. If we get up to 100, you know what? I'll tweet it right now. Hold on. Let me just dominate at this game first, and then I'll tweet it. But yeah, guys. And also, you don't have to promote me, but if you think that I deserve to be promoted by your lovely selves, then go ahead. I will cry. But yeah. Yes, Kit, our queen. Oh, fuck. You just gave me too much power. Well, shit. I'm so good at building. Well, shit. I say as I fall. In this river every t- Well, I don't even have any more blood. Well, you know what? Oh, well, shit. I don't think the world is so... Okay, anyways. Oh, shit. Well, anyways. Tommy Annette. Tommy Annette. I'm just gonna kill Tommy Annette. Motherfucker Tommy Annette. What the fuck, Tommy? Motherfucker. I just killed Tommy Annette. Just killed a man. Feeling good. Okay. So last night, I fell asleep studying for my exam this morning. And I woke up to, because I was watching videos to kind of calm myself, because I was feeling, motherfucker, I was feeling really stressed. So I was decided to watch videos. Tell me why I woke up to, tell me why I woke up to just killed a woman, feeling good, fucking quoted by Tommy motherfucking in it. Motherfucker, you fucker. You motherfucker. Guess what? I was already half health. You motherfucker. Slash L. Fuck you. Yeah. So I woke up to just killed a woman feeling good. I was in a daze. I was like, I was studying chemistry. What the fuck did I just hear Tommy in his voice? And it sounded like he was in the room with me. I was like, what the fuck is this? Why the fuck is Tommy in it in my room? Turns out he wasn't in my room. He was on my phone. Because I was listening to videos, and they went through a whole playlist, and it just ended up that that was my alarm. Just killed a woman feeling good, and Technoblade laughing in my ear. So, Tommy motherfucking in it. Yeah, exactly. Thank you for streaming. I have to get 180 fucking oh my god. You're welcome. I am here to be beneficial to y'all. I'm here to keep you guys interested, if you're entertained, because obviously I'm just awesome. So jam to the throwbacks. Oh my fucking god. And listen to my story of me waking up to Tommy motherfucking in it. Yeah.
That's it for my story, by the way. That was it. I just woke up to Technoblade laughing and Tommy's quote from MCC. Yeah. Anyways, POV, Tommy was a murder. Yeah, Tommy. No, Tommy's a fan. Tommy's a Kitsage enjoyer. Not fake. That's totally real. Tommy in it. Tommy motherfucking in it is a Kitsage enjoyer. And is so much of a fan that he waltzed into my apartment and said, hey, about to kill a woman, feeling good. And the woman was me. Because with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soul. Oh, shit. That was loud. Pull you through, you just gotta be strong. I don't wanna lose you now. I'm looking right. Oh, shit. No, I didn't mean to press that button. Yours. How could he not be a fan? I know. Tommy motherfucking in it is a fan. Real fan behavior on his part. But yeah, you're so fucking amazing. Oh, stop it. Stop it. My hands are up in a punching method. Pineapple doesn't go on pizza? Yes, it does. Hot take, I love pineapple on pizza. And because of that hot take, y'all better support it. Kitsage for pineapple pizza. That's all I'm gonna say. Yes. Uh-huh. Please don't unfollow. Please don't unfollow. Oh, shit. Wait. I've never tried it. It's so good. Okay. So there's this thing called cold. What the fuck? Did I just go British? Ah, oh, I said... It's cold. I saw it. Okay. I'm going crazy. Should I drink a monster? That'd be spicy. Anyways, my address is for... Okay, well, that's not what you should expose on the internet. Anyways, out of time. Nobody asked. Okay, damn. They really said. Pineapple on pizza. So there's like this... type of pizza called like Hawaiian pizza. So it's like with ham and well, motherfucker. Wee! It's called Hawaiian pizza. So basically it's ham and pineapple. Oh, motherfucker. It's ham and pineapple on pizza. Don't know why it's called Hawaiian. I guess just because of the pineapple. Fix your cape. No. So yeah, but no. What the? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Cursing is all of my personality. I literally use the F word in front of every single word I use. Frick! Is frick a bad word? I don't even know. Oh. Okay, hold on. Wait, how long is it for? Is it 5 minutes? Is it no cursing for 5 minutes? I think, right? Where is it? I think that's, oh, for 10 minutes. 10 mother freaking minutes? Okay, fine. I'll put an alarm on. It was easy coming back into it. I can't believe this. I can't believe you would do this to me. I think I can go for 20. You know what? Yeah. I can go for 20 minutes. You know what? 20 minutes, no cursing. Boom. Okay. If I curse, what happens? What happens if I curse? What's the punishment? Bet. Yeah. 20 minutes. I can go 20 minutes without cursing. I'm a beast. I'm awesome. Yeah. What happens if I... Okay. I need a punishment for if I curse more than... If I curse within the 20 minutes. And hydrate. Thank you so much, Lilith, for the hydrate. Thank you. But I need a punishment. Oh, that sounds a little funky. Yeah. What should my punishment be? Because, okay. Every time that I curse, we need to keep a counter. You know what? Okay. We'll have a curse counter up here. Okay? Hold on. Guys, we're going to do this awesome. You know what? Yeah. Here, hold on. Curse counter. Okay. We got a curse counter going on, guys. We'll put it... Where should I put it? Yeah, we'll do it there. Curse counter. Right under chat. We have none, okay? Because I'm so good at the game. And I'm so good at life. And I'm so good at not cursing. Because I'm so family friendly. Oh my god, guys. I'm so family friendly. let's see. After every... Every time that I curse, I... Gosh, what should I do? I don't know. The counter depends on how many hours you have to play the... Okay. Top... Okay. Yes. But, like, the super loud version. I just... I'll probably... Yeah. Okay, I got you. Yeah. Damn. Damn isn't a bad word, right? No, it's not a bad word. Please don't tell me that's a bad word. I can't. No. Dead. Oh, okay. Thank God. Okay. Well, damn. Haha. I have curved the system. I will never say Thomas. Okay. I have a timer on for... Well... Okay. Guys, I am going through an immense amount of pain right now. You know what? Let me tweet it. Because if I'm going to be doing this, let's see. The power I put, yeah, the power you possess. Yeah, way to go. Making me cry. Okay, I'm tweeting it out. Let's go. I just put, currently being forced to be family friendly for 20 minutes. Every curse equals 1 hour of listening to the Thomas the Train in show. Wish me luck. There you go. Beep bop, beep bop, boop bop, bop bop bop. Anyways. Not me. I'm... What? Retry. Why didn't it send? Retry. My tweets aren't... I changed my mind. And... It's not letting me... because we... No! Yeah. Okay. Okay. So am I like on BBH rules? I'm gonna say language. 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 Language muffin. No, guys. My... No, stop. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to fix something. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to fix this real quick. Okay, oops, sorry. Where's my curse counter? Ooh. There we go. Okay, we're at one, right? I hate it here. I'm gonna cry. Ha ha, yeah, ha ha ha. I hope you're having a good little laugh. Because I'm going to have a good little cry. I don't know why my tweet isn't sending. I am. That's great. You know who's not laughing? Me. I don't know what's going on with my... okay, weird. Trying to fix this. Yeah, I hope you're having fun. There we go. It was sent. Woo! Okay. Exposed. I fall apart. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, cool. Okay, it has been updated. Loop. Okay, don't worry, you're still my queen. I know, I am the queen. What can I say?
Some people call me the queen bee.
You are superior. Yep. But guys, if if you're going to be putting this much pain onto my shoulders, you might as well reach out to everybody and tell them to follow me, because at 150 followers, okay, also I forgot to tweet about that, but at 150 followers, I will, if I hit it 150 followers before my stream, sorry, before my anniversary, which is in 2 days, then I will listen to the Dream Mask Sus version the whole time. No other music, just simply that song playing on repeat. So make sure you tell your friends, your family, your dog to follow. So yeah. Oh, Onyx, thank you for the hydrate. I have my water bottle here. Spicy water. It's water, don't worry. And posture check. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And guys, trust me, when you redeem those points, I do them. I know that it's, you obviously can't see it, but I do them because they're good little reminders for me. So yeah, you guys are making sure I don't, like, break my back. Anyways. Oh, this song. Towards you. This song. This is my are we getting sad? Yes, we are. Oh, I. I almost cussed. And I caught myself. You know I'm not your ghost anymore. Well, damn. Oh. Damn it. Who do you think you are? No. No, don't do this. Don't do this, please. Don't do this, please. Don't do this to me. Please. I can't do this anymore. Gold from the eyes inside you. So, okay. That's already 3 hours of Thomas the Train. I'm gonna have to probably split that up into streams. Okay. Maybe we'll do it. Okay, you know what? After, we'll see how, well, I'll let chat decide how long it'll be. I'm anywhere to be found. I have grown too strong. I want to cry. To ever fall back in your arms. I hate it here. To live. I'm gonna put up my phone and just start turning on the flashlight. I only have 10 more minutes left. Thank God. Okay. Time. I'm gonna have to find like maybe 30 minutes per curse. Honestly. Okay. Here's the deal I'll make with you. If I do 30 minutes per curse, I'll lengthen it to another I'll do it basically to 30 minutes. Imagine playing that. Yeah. No. I'm holding myself back so much. It took so. Yeah, okay, that's what I was thinking, 30 minutes. But I'll kind of, I know that that's a lot of time to put it down by. So I'll try and stop, not curse. What the? I'll try and not curse for the rest of the stream. That we can't. Well, broke all. Well, oh. I miss sadness, and now you're back. You don't get to get me back. Or basically, okay, you know what? Okay. I told myself I would only stream for like about 2 hours. I'll do another hour of no cursing. I'll do an hour of no cursing. I love the song. Me too. I'll do, you know, okay. I'll add on 45 minutes. So we're going to do another 45 minutes, okay? 45 minutes of no cursing. Okay. Guys. Oh, well. Make sure you keep me in check. If I curse, just spam the chat with a curse. And I will be like, no, I didn't. And you'll just be like, yes, you did. And I'm going to be like, no, I didn't.
And I'm going to be like, okay, fine, I did. But that means Tomas the train. And I don't want to do that. And you're going to be like, I don't care. I just... No, I'm not going to finish saying that, actually. Oh! You are you. I can't even tell them what I want to say. See, because, okay. If I do it to 30 minutes, the next time I curse, it'll be 2 hours. Oh, dang it. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let it fall, my heart. And as it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and now it's over. Until you kissed my lips, and you saved me. I hate it here. But okay, so you need to tell me what is allowed. You know what? No, don't tell me what's allowed. If I say it and you guys realize, hey, like if I say muffin and you say, hey, that's a curse word. And I'm gonna be like, but why? And you'd be like, because BBH says it as a curse word. Then okay, yeah. Then you can tell me. It's BBH rules? Okay, BBH rules. So I can say language. No way, sweet. Is there like anything close to a curse word that he says? Like, I don't watch Bad Boy Halo a lot, which is a crime. I used to. Really? Muffin? Okay. That's the closest thing to a curse. Okay. Okay. That's it? Okay. Wow. So what I'm hearing is I'm going to sound like a freaking pastry baker. Pastry baker? Is that a thing? Forever. Oh, well, shit. Oh! That I never knew, never knew. Sophia. I don't even think it... No. Don't tell me it's at 5. Is it at 5 now? No, no, no. There we go. So what I'm hearing is I'm going to have to do a 24-hour stream of listening to the Thomas the Tank, the engine intro. Oh, no, you're not good with... You know what? I'm going to end up with 54 after this because of how bad I'm doing. How long has it been? I don't even know when I started. Myself, I'm looking for her. Okay. Oh, you know what? You are no good. Well, you know what? That is really bad. That just is no bueno. I don't know what to say now. I realize that I put a curse word in front of everything. Okay. You know what? Okay, we'll see how bad the curse counter is after. Because I think I inhale Cheeto powder. You know what? That's what you deserve. Because you put me in this kind of pain. Just kidding. Nobody deserves that. That sounds like that hurts. I hope you drink some water and take care of yourself. Because that sucks. But also, I'm going to cry because of this. What the? You? Oh my god, I swear to god. You... Oh my god! I don't know what to do anymore. No, Willow. It'll be real good. Hey kid, say pee-pee? Which is... wait, does God... No. That can't count.
Guys, please. Please, I can't do this anymore.
At what? How is PP a part of it? PP is two letters. That's not a part of it. Oh, he breezy bridging. I kind of want to try breezy bridging, but PP are two letters together that if you say them fast enough, sound like a word. And I'm not going to add it. And God does not count because it is simply a form of expression, I think. Guys, if I add those, that's, I don't know if God counts. Oh, yeah. We're going to say that it doesn't. You know what? You suck. I suck, actually. Oh, shiz. Real hot. Real hot. I rip it real hot. In my head, I know I'll be fine. Yeah. Anyways. You know, we might have to... We might have to change a bit of the rules. Because my guess is that it's going to have to turn into every 5 minutes. Every curse is 5 minutes. It just depends on how many the counter is. And I'll let you guys decide. If it ends up being 6 hours of listening to Thomas the Tank, then sure, I guess. What can I say? But... Well, day... Matter if it's long, short... Your hair, your hair... I used to jam out to the song in the back of my car that like so hard, like I was whipping my hair. Whip it real good. I don't even know the words. Anyways. Let's see. Okay. That's not good. I was gonna say, what if I did... Well, you know what? That sucks. I was gonna say, what if I did... I did it until I hit a sub goal. No. She's a good girl. A straight-A student. Oh my god, I don't know the words. She's good at school. She's never true. I'm a fake fan. I think she's fluent. Every night she studies hard in her room. At least that's what her parents assume. Ha! Anyways, I was gonna say, what if I, like, just did it for a sub goal? As in, I don't stop until I hit a sub goal. I have 11 subscribers. Why would I do that to myself? No. What I think I might do is... I could do that... Oh! Okay. I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure it out. I'll add some spice to it. But as of right now, it's about as salty as... a chicken salad casserole. He's really into all that self-improvement. Swear she lives in that library. But if you ask her, she'll say, that's real funny. Ha! If you look, then you will find her there. She may be clever, but she just likes to squirk us in the back of the room. Well, damn. No. I wish I could be a sub. It's okay. It's okay. Guys, I always tell you, do the free stuff. Viewing is the best way. Being here and watching is one of the best ways. Get got. Oh, no. Thank you. Always do the free stuff. I mean, if you're in the chat, I think you're following already. So, I know you're following on X. but yeah, no. That's some of the best ways to support me. And that's okay. Subs are just extra things that you really don't have to do. Oh, well,
forget what you thought, because good girls are bad girls that haven't been good.
Yeah, but it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah. You know what? It's so amazing to me seeing the sub count, because the fact that I have 11 subs, I don't even have a sub count on there, on my stream. I'm so sorry. Well, you know, it doesn't happen enough. So, to, put a count. I still use follower goals for, as my method of, making my streams, kind of. Because you know how, some people do certain streams for
sub goals? Mine is follower goal, because, yeah.
I haven't been caught. Well. Oh my god, I'm so good at this game. So good. Oh, heck yeah. Split. No. The only thing I split is the check. You suck.
Everybody loves the things you do. From the way you talk to the way you move.
Oh my god.
Everybody here is watching you, cause you feel like home. Dream come true.
Man, I forgot how good Adele is.
But if by chance you're here alone.
Well, you know what? Never mind.
Now have a moment before I go. Remind myself all night long. Hoping you
again. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, my birthday is today. Haha, you almost got me to say it.
My god, this reminds me.
Yeah, it is my birthday today. So, my birthday gift is, my birthday gift to myself is 126 followers. Oh my god, I hit 126 followers. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Oh,
You're sad of getting old. It made us restless. It was just like a movie. It was just like a song.
Have birthday cookies? Oh, true. You know what? Okay. I don't know if you guys were in the last stream when I exposed this. Super insider secret. At 1,000 followers, I'm going to be doing a cooking reveal. Cooking stream. I'm going to be doing a cooking stream. But if I can't do a stream, then I'll do a video at least. What the hell? Oh, you suck. You can go suck a toe. Mother trucker, dude. Oh my god, I'm so good at this game.
What hell counts? We're sad of getting old and made restless.
Yeah, but anyways, cooking stream or cooking video. Yeah. I think somebody asked me, what was my goal for 2022, and I said that I wanted to hit 1,000 followers. So, do I hate asking if I think I can hit it, because, yes, I do, because you guys are awesome. It's never because of me, it's because of you guys. You guys are so supportive and all that, and awesome. Well, you know what? You suck. Oh, Mr. Diamond Armor. Oh, you're so scared. You're so scared you get diamond armor. Oh, I'm so angry. This is what happens when I can't curse. I go toxic. But yeah, I wanted to do a cooking streamer video. And one of my goals was to hit 1,000 followers. I quite literally don't know how. I don't know You know what? I just defeated that diamond armored punk. So, I was definitely trying to do it. When I first started streaming, I was like, hey, I want to have a nice presence online. I want people to find comfort in me. But then I realized that trying not to curse was very ingenuine. It just wasn't like... Because the thing is, I don't curse to seem cool. Like, and that's not to say that everybody who curses does, right? I curse just because it's... I get really passionate. So I lose... Instead of like filler words like or I use... certain bad words that I can't say because I don't want to listen to even more Thomas the Train. Oh my god. So it's like, it's interesting because I don't know. I definitely wanted to be more family friendly. You know what? I definitely wanted to be a more family friendly streamer. I guess in the way that, well, okay. Family friendly in the sense that I didn't cuss outwardly. Kind of, well, you know what? Look like they're not shining. So that's what I wanted to do. I wanted not to curse. But obviously, that didn't happen. Well, you know what? You suck. She won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. Every time she asks me, do a look. What the hell? Oh, damn it. Oh! Why are you getting it to kill me? You suck, dude. Cause, yeah. And you couldn't get me a golden apple? I saved your life, quite literally? Jeez. Talk about sports. Talk about teammates, bro. Oh yeah, anyways, goal for 2022, 1,000 followers. Yeah, and I'll be doing a cooking stream or video, one of those, depending on. I'm gonna go cry now. She hates it, I think it's so sexy, you're beautiful. Anyways, yeah, but I don't know what I'm gonna be making though. But it's basically, it's going to be my semi-face reveal, okay? Because I'm not completely comfortable fully face revealing. And also, I've talked about it, I don't want to use my face reveal as a incentive for you guys. Because it's just my face. I don't see it as an incentive. Yeah. But, okay. But I think semi-face reveal is mostly just because... I have to be kind of okay with a semi-face reveal in order to do a cooking stream / video. So, yeah. You smile. But like I said, that all happens based on you guys. Depending on how many followers, how quick I get it. That happens as quick as I get the followers. Which doesn't have to be quick. So, yeah. You are. The way you know what? I'm bridging a lot better than I thought I would be. Oh, never mind. I'm bridging a lot better than I thought I would be, considering I haven't played in a while. I actually need to fix my follower goal because it's at 128. I don't know why it's at that. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. Yeah, so hopefully I'll be able to, I'm gonna hope that I'm gonna be streaming a little bit more, because now that I don't have this, like, test, I mean, of course, when tests come up, like, I probably won't be able to stream, but, like, weekends and sometime during the year, oh my god, no, during the day, you do a Rambu cosplay, oh my god, no, no way, oh, this song is so good. No. But I do have an idea for a cosplay. Well, you know what? That sucks. A type of cosplay that I will be doing for that cooking stream. But you won't know what it is until then. So, I guess we gotta get to 1,000 followers. 2022, baby. To someone else.
Telephone miles and miles and wound up at your door. Yeah.
I do have enough gold. Oh, I threw it out. Oops.
I want more.
I don't mind. Oh, well, all you need is Gucci sunglasses. Yeah, all I need. Spend $400 on Gucci sunglasses. Yeah, I'll wait till I have like 30,000 subs too. Doesn't he have like, didn't he have like a recent subathon? So he has way more than that. Anyways, yeah, I'll wait until I have that many subs. Well, you know what? That really sucks. Yeah, I'll go. You know what? What am I thinking? I'll just go and buy a Gucci mask. A Gucci mask. Gucci glasses. Yeah. Oh, man. My keyboard, like, was being weird. Yeah, I know I talked to chat about how I would do the face reveal. Because some people want me to do, like a box. I think like how Crumb does it, Crummy Toes or something like that. I just got so tired, so I'm like, no problem. No, sleep is important. Don't be like me. Get some sleep. Thank you for the hydrate. I'll hydrate right now. Imposter check, thank you. yeah, but don't worry. Go to bed. Get some sleep. Don't hang around here. Get some sleep. Sleep is good. Sleep is always good. You know what? And you will probably see me in a stream where I have to sit around and listen to Thomas' engine intro for like 5 hours. Yeah, but yeah, but get some good rest and I hope you have a good day or night. Oh, well, I guess night, right? Bye! Yes, good night. But yeah, one of the conversations I've had with chat is how I would face reveal. Either I do like kind of a Crumb moment. Is it either Crumb or, well, you know what? I look like a noob. I feel like the box would fall. Yeah, that's what I thought too. So then I was even thinking like doing a Ronbu moment. do like a mask and then do like sunglasses or something like that. Very copycat, I know, but also I don't know how else to do it. I don't know any other ways to really, other than like just not showing my face, like kind of having it just, I have no idea, but anyways, but I have an idea for something that I want to get before then. But yeah, also I need to actually, I'll leave that conversation for another time. Well, yeah, but that's kind of my thought, because the first time that I would have that box, so to say, maybe like a paper bowl and a string. A paper bowl? Like, wait, like make my hat? Like make my hat? Like with a paper bowl for a mask? A paper bowl and a for a mask? Paper. Wait, why would it be a paper bowl? Why would I use that as a mask? That's what I'm confused about. Cause I was thinking about doing like, you know what? I'll expose it. I want to find a way to get my cat hat and do that. Buy the dream mask. Oh, okay. I get you. That'd be kind of funny. Buy the dream mask. Yeah, I'll buy the dream mask, because I am dream, right? This song is so good. When our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. It's a little when I hear your name. Damn. Yeah. But what I was thinking of, and this is a sneak peek. I wanted to actually cosplay a certain person that includes a hat. So I don't know, I need to figure out how to get that hat though. So when I had the chance, take it every party, cause Boomer. Oh god, no, it's not Boomer. It's not Boomer, but it is another person with a white hat. Right? Boomer has a white hat? Yeah. It's somebody else with a white hat. Probably somebody that's better at Bed Wars than Boomer. I'm just kidding. That is so toxic. I'm just kidding. I love Boomer. I watch him a lot. I watch them a lot. Like, one of my favorite streamers. Never gets clean. I really talked crap about Boomer. No. Also, I hope you keep her. Okay. Has there been curses that I've missed? I feel like I've just been rambling, so I forgot to count. Filza. No. No, not Filza. No, Filza's actually cosplaying me as a green man. Anyways. No, not Filza. I have an idea. Party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Now it hurts. Yeah, I'm gonna be Filza. Filza Minecraft. I think like in one of my earlier, or like a stream like earlier, I think I had talked about like how it's funny that Filza like isn't just like Filza, it's Filza Minecraft. So we were like talking about what my second part would be, and I think we just decided on Kidsage Minecraft. So yeah. I got an ad. It's scary. Oh no, I forgot about the ads. I don't run ads. Like, I'm really bad about running ads. Just because I feel bad. Cause I remember how much you loved to dance. Do all the things I should have done. When I was your man. Do all the things. Yeah, but I wanna I remember like we were talking about like, oh, what would my second part of my name be? And we just decided it was Kidsage Minecraft. So, oh yeah. Wow, I'm so good. Bum. Ba-bum, ba-ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-ba-bum. Oh, well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. I love you. What a beautiful wedding. What a beautiful wedding, says the bridesmaid too. Yes, but what a shame. What a shame the poor groom's bride is a... Ha! I chime in. You thought! I won't cuss. I'm a good kid. No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with essential poison. I don't know the words. Haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of... Well, in fact, I look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. Well, this calls for a toast, so... Pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact. Well, I'll look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is... Well, damn. Calls for a toast. So pour the champagne. Pour the champagne. Billie Eilish... scared my... I don't know how to spell it. Billie Eilish. It's E-I-L-I-S-H, I think. Haven't you people ever heard of... Okay. Please tell me I haven't been cussing, because I feel like I have, and I don't know what the count is. Keep me on track. How many times? Okay. You know what? Should I be nice to myself? Oh my gosh, I'm so terrible. Ooh, ooh. Oh my god, I need to ban the word ooh, ooh. I hate it, but I use it so much. I'll do one. I need to be kind to myself. Hashtag self-love. I actually started a playlist. One is fine. Okay, good. I actually started working on a playlist, and I don't remember what I called it. I think it's called I can't say that word because I will get not demonetized. I will get 30 more minutes of Thomas the Tank. And I don't want that. That is probably the absolute worst thing. That's probably the one thing I don't want in my life. You can go get punched. I'm dog water. Yeah, you are. Hold on. Creeper. Aw, man. So we back in the mines, got our pickaxe swinging from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie come back to life. I forgot the rest of the Minecraft words. But anyways, heads up. Suddenly we've all got a hands up. Hugging your hair over my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes, 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 eyes. Baby tonight. Well, dang it. I can love again. Baby tonight. The DJ God's falling in love. Nikki, are you? No, I'm not gonna cosplay as Nikki. No, it okay. Some it's cause okay. I was gonna expose it, but then I realized that people watch my VODs, surprisingly. So it wouldn't just be to one person. It'd be to like 20 people. Is that even like how it works? I don't even know. I don't know how Twitch works. That's just no, not Nikki. Although Nikki is lovely. Basically, it's a character that also uses a white hat, and that's who I'm cosplaying as for the cooking stream. Hopefully, if I get everything, and I have a lot of time because I don't see us hitting 1,000. For a while, even if we hit it by my goal, that's like 3 months. So, the DJ guy's falling in love again. Dance, dance like it's the last night of your life. Life, go get your ride, baby, tonight. Ooh, be prepared. Be prepared. Blah, blah, blah. My bed was destroyed. Be prepared. Why do I need to be prepared? Why do I need to be prepared? I'm... Yabba-dabba-doo! Oh, shoot. This is stupid. Well, you know what? Guess what? I don't care. Be prepared. Who knows? Yeah, true. I mean... I understand what you said now. I didn't read it. I just got out of school. I am still killing the game. Of course I am. Who knows? You might get 1050 in a week. I don't know. I mean, okay. Yes. But hello, Alex. Welcome back. I hope that your test went well. I saw your Discord messages, and I think it went well. So, yay. I'm happy. Let's see. I mean, look. I had an insane growth. In like one day, I got like almost 30 followers in one day. Literally, I was having difficulty get past 51, and it just kind of exploded from there. It did. It was easy. I'm glad it was easy. But it was easy because you chat. You beat it because you chat. You chatted the test. Does that make sense? I hope it does. No, you mofo, come here. Wow, you're so good. Trying to block trap me like an idiot. Yeah, but I'm glad to hear that. But yeah, I don't know. I could, yeah, you're absolutely right. The algorithm is insane. And you guys are insane. I am red. You guys are insane. Because you guys, like, biggest supporter. You can... I wish I could butterfly click. I should be over on a butterfly, but I'm into you. Yeah. So who knows? Oh, also, Alex, I am currently on my no cussing arc. If you can see in the left corner under chat, I have a curse counter. That's 8 curses that I've done in the past, like, hour and a half. 15 minutes, maybe. Every curse equals 30 minutes of listening to Thomas the Tank intro. Like, show intro. So far, I'm gonna have to listen to 4 hours of Thomas the Tank Engine music. So impressed. I you should be. I've had to hold myself back. And even then, like, 2 of the curses were from a song. But also just me crying. I did, yeah. But I extended it for you. Because it was supposed to only be, like, 20 minutes. And then I decided, hey, let's make this fun. A butterfly, but I'm into. Yeah. So I'm gonna cry. But we only have 8 minutes left of it. You are very funny and very smart, no cap. Actually, yes cap, no brim. Because I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight. Yeah. You have 8 minutes of this family friendly kit. And then she's leaving. She's gone. She's never coming back. I'm gonna curse you out. Maybe. We'll see. I don't want this piece of iron. It's gonna start speaking in parcel tongue. Okay, Mr. Harry Potter. Mr. Voldemort. Oh god, that's just reminding me of my... I'm not even gonna talk about it. Saying the facts. Considering you didn't say that I'm the best streamer yet, you obviously aren't speaking the facts. Woo, baby. I'm so good at the game. There's 1 blue left. Oh my god, I'm so freaking built. I'm so buff. Literally, so buff. This time, I'm still in... Wait, I forgot. You did! When your own wife doesn't say happy birthday to you. I can't hear a word you say. Oh, but also, Alex, I don't know. You're already the best streamer. You're crazy. Stop it, Alex. I will cry. I'm gonna cry. Kit, you messed... How did I mess up? What do you mean? What did I mess up? What do you mean? What did I mess up? I never mess up. I'm built different. Oh! Damn it! Oh! No! No! Guys! That's... Almost, that's like 5 hours. That's 5 hours of Thomas the Tank Engine music. I'm gonna cry myself to sleep tonight. So that means I'm gonna have to find a weekend where I'm not doing anything. And literally just chill out and listen to Thomas the Tank Engine. So what I'm hearing is, I'm gonna quit streaming. You can change it to like 15 minutes. You know what? I might have to. So I can do it in one stream. Unless it gets... Yeah, it might have to be. I hate changing it again. But yeah. I might change it to 15 minutes. Your problem. That's... Stones may break. You know what's breaking my bones? The fact that I'm having to not curse. I guys, all I know is how to be loud. Loud equals funny in my book. Aha! Because I'm a girl. Because I'm a girl. I can't be funny. I'm not funny. I'm just kidding, guys. That's a joke. A very great joke, I know. Are you trying to say facts that girls aren't funny? What? Alex canceled? I'm just kidding. Never. Well, shiz. Ha! That sucks for me. I really fell into the void. Aha! Yeah, you are. Yeah, you're an iPad kid. Little Coco Melon. Oh my god, Coco Melon. Literally, you cough all over your tablet. You put grease on your tablet. Okay, iPad kids scare me. So my wife scares me. I don't know why, but their iPads are always the greasiest things ever. Like, there is so much crap on it and grease. I'm like, like, kid, get your little gummy fingers off of it. Shh. Yeah, no, you're an iPad kid. Yeah, it's like grease. Or it's literally, I don't know. It's just like there's saliva. I don't know. They're coughing all up in the thing. So, of course, they're going to get some crap on it. I'm not gross. Okay, fine. But you're an iPad kid. You're like the sanitary iPad kid. I just am loud. I'm loud and funny. And loud equals funny. So, LOL. Also, I'm stupid. How do you think I had the brains to become a Minecraft streamer? Are you... You know, you gotta be some kind of... You gotta be some level of foolish to... I'm loud. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. I'm so good at this game. Na 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 na. Well, never mind. Alex and Kit funny lore? Yeah. It's lore. I'm on my funny arc. I'm built. Oh god, this song is so good. And I've been listening to my raid. Isn't it like, yes, it literally is exactly 1 a.m. CST. So that's the best time to annoy my roommates and just, you be that girl, you be that girl, you be everything you want to let me get. Do what the baby on your mind. Tell me what you're looking into. Just what you like. You make me feel that. You should get some sleep sometime. No. You make me feel. La 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 la. La 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 la. I'm just kidding. I'm probably gonna get some sleep after this. Probably do like two games after this. And oh. Yeah, I'll do like two more games, two or three more games, and then I'll call it a night. Oh. Okay. Die at school then? I am gonna die at school. I did today. Yeah, I know. You should have slept. I'm glad you got some sleep, though. Thank gosh. Yeah, I have... My college class starts at like 9 tomorrow, I think. So, you know what? This will be my last one, I think. My college class starts at 9, like sometime around there. So, yeah. So I have to be up early. But yeah. You make me feel that lala. Hi! Hello, Red! Hello! Hello! I haven't seen you in a stream in a while, I think. Are you I can't even remember, guys. I'm losing brain cells as I speak right now. Hi, hello, welcome to the stream. I hope that you're doing well. You make me feel la 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 la. Yeah. I'll just yeah, but hello, welcome to the stream. I haven't seen you in a while, but welcome back. Make my world stop. Make my world stop. La 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 la. Alex, thank you for the posture check. My posture is checked. And it's great. How are you doing? I'm doing well. A bit tired, a bit stressed because lovely college gives me the greatest vibes. So yeah, but I am doing okay. Is that the timer over?
Onyx, how fucking dare you make me stop cussing for almost an hour and 15 minutes? How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you? I don't even care that I'm dying. I don't even care. I don't even care. How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you? How dare you save up your points just to spend it on that?
Whoa, I stretch my hands up to the sky. We dance with monster.
It was so worth it. Yeah, I fucking bet it was. You know what wasn't worth it? My pain. Having to hold back my words. You motherfucker. Oh my fucking. I can do it. No. You can't. You know why you can't? That's gonna be it for me today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed the stream. I have to go. I need to get some sleep, or I will actually sob myself to sleep. Anyways, if you are new to the stream, hey, hi, hello. My name is Kitsage, and I am a bed war streamer, laptop streamer. Fuck, I don't know. I'm gonna cuss my little heart out. Let's see. Does anybody know if anybody's live? Because I kind of want to raid people. I want to start raiding people more. but I don't know who's live. So let's look for somebody live. Just wake me up. Let's see. Bye bye. Have a good one. Yes, I'm glad that you have fun. I don't know who's streaming, because the thing is, I don't want to send you guys to like somebody that I don't know. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm gonna have to do like a little search of who goes live and stuff like that before I stream. But yeah, I hope you guys had a good day or night wherever you are, and hopefully I'll be able to stream tomorrow at some time. But yeah, my anniversary is in 2 days, technically, so I did say that at 150 followers, if we hit it before my anniversary, or on my anniversary, I will do a stream where I only listen to the Sus Mask remix by Dream. Literally, that will be the only thing I listen to for a whole stream. So not only do I have a Thomas the Tank Engine, which I have to listen to for... if we make it 15 minutes, how many is it? Because if it was 10 times 15, okay, so 2.5 hours. So basically like a whole stream of me listening to Thomas the Tank Engine intro music. So that's 2 streams that I have to do that for. But yeah, so let's just, yeah, I think that's it. Anyways, have a good day or night wherever you are, and I will see you in the next stream. Bye. I'm trying to find a good song. Okay, there we go. Bye. Feels so right. This song is so good. Anyways, bye.